Work several rows of normal double crochet or never. Insert your hook from front to back between the posts of the first and second double crochet of the row below, and then from back to front between the posts of the second and third stitches. Catch the yarn. Pull the yarn back and catch the yarn again. Work one double crochet. Front post double crochet stitch is complete.